there. Welcome to Amsterdam, the city of bikes, legal marijuana, and of course the red light district. But Amsterdam has so much more to offer. My name is Leslie and I will be your guide for today. We are now standing at the Amsterdam Central Station. Every day over 200,000 travelers arrive here to start their trip to Amsterdam. Good one, because from here you can easily travel to all the highlights of the city. Follow me.
This is Dam Square. The name finds its origin in its former function, a dam. Dam Square is the historic heart of the center of Amsterdam. From here you can see the Royal Palace, the big building closest to you. And opposite the palace, you see a big needle-shaped statue. That's our national monument where our annual Memorial Day is held. Dam Square is also famous because of its living statues. Can you spot Darth Vader?
Here we are at the famous Red Light District, probably one of the most well-known and most visited places of Amsterdam. You'll find plenty of sex shops here, but also peep shows, brothels and prostitutes. They sit behind the red-lit windows. And currently there are about 300 of these tiny one-room cabins rented by female prostitutes. And the fact that prostitution is legal and regulated here is pretty unique in the world.
These huge letters of I Amsterdam are a popular spot for taking pictures. Behind these letters, you can see the Rijksmuseum. It's the biggest and most important museum of the Netherlands. It has over 8,000 displayed objects, and some of the highlights are Rembrandt's Nightwatch and Vermeer's Milkmaid. The museum is located on Museum Square, where a lot of festivities are held throughout the year.
These are the famous canals of Amsterdam. They date from the 17th century and they have played an important role in the defense, transport and water control of the city. And to experience Amsterdam from the water is truly amazing, because all along the canals you can see the beautiful houses, so typical for Amsterdam, and the many, many bikes that we use as our main means of transport. You could easily spend the entire day on the water, because Amsterdam has over 100 kilometers of these canals.